it's not every day you see four Corvettes in a row. Looks like this one's a bit older model, and then these are the brand new C7s, I guess. These aren't the C8. Yeah, 2019. Pretty cool. I haven't even stopped at a dealer and looked at a new Vette in a while. Last time I looked at them, they were older than that one even. These are pretty wild. Oh, I like that tan colored interior. Tan, brown, whatever. Pretty cool. Looks good on the black. LS9 supercharged.